away from my sister.
It was my fault. Don't blame Hart, okay?
Hart, I never want to have anything to do with you again.
How do you feel about building a dream house? And there couldn't be a better time or place to tell you all that Julie has agreed to be my wife.
I'm not embarrassed. I'm not sorry either.
I don't believe this. Bridget! Oh, I don't believe this! Bridget, what are you...
You deserve a lot better than this.
That's enough. The wedding. If it had been up to her, we'd be husband and wife by now.
She's not like me.
Not in my house.
Bridget came by to see if I had heard from Hart. I told her that I hadn't.
Oh, no. I believe what you said was you wouldn't tell me if you had.
Well, I'd like to invite you in.
No, you wouldn't, Dylan. You would rather die than invite me into your home. I know that.
I went to sleep. I had one too many beers. I went to bed early. And why didn't you leave this room when I told you to?
I didn't know you wanted me to, Frank.
What? I don't care what you do. I just want you out of here.
Frank.
But I mean it, Julie. This is my house, and I want you to leave. What do you want here?
Oh, nothing. I was just passing by on my way to my room. I do live here, if you'll remember.
I think I can handle it, thanks. I think the total for your telegram is going to be $16.50, Julie.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You had no right to call Tony and tell him things about me. You hear me? You had no right!
But if I change my ticket to Vancouver, do I have time to make this flight?
Saying this because I love you, all right? No, you got something good going with Dylan. Don't let Hart screw that up. Screwing things up, that's what the Thorpes do best.
We'll be right back.
felt like I fit in, like I was an outsider. Everyone else knew the right things to say and the right things to do except for me. Well, that's what I want to change when I marry Dylan. When I'm a part of his family, I really think I'm going to feel like I belong for the first time.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Like you care, Dylan. Like any of you care.
Hey, we all used to be friends once upon a time, Julie. We all used to care.
Was there a point you were trying to make, David?
No, I think what he's trying to say is he's wondering what happened. I'm even wondering what happened. I wonder why you changed.
Maybe you all are the ones who have changed. Maybe you forgot how to give somebody a second chance.
Yeah, well, you haven't exactly been acting like you want a second chance, Julie. That would require that you admit that you've made at least one or two mistakes, and you haven't been doing that.
I thought you were studying to be a lawyer, David, not a psychiatrist.
No, I think David is only trying to be honest, Julie, or would you just rather us not say anything to you at all?